Wolves forward Kevin Love has been nominated for the season-long Kia Community Assist Award. The award honors the NBA player who best reflects the passion that the league and its players have for giving back to their communities. Kevin has been very active off the court this year, hosting a coat drive, raising money for cancer research, and teaming with the Special Olympics.
Yo, what up?
What up?
What's going on? Grab some of these coats. What's up, buddy? How you doing?
This is the drop-off at the Salvation Army for the 5th annual Kevin Love Coat Drive. So the turnout this year for coats was unbelievable. I mean, we had so many people that came together and, you know, really helped for the cause and, you know, helped keep people in Minnesota warm, you know, throughout the winter and hopefully for many years to come. So it's awesome to see the output that was put forth, and, you know, we got over 2,500 coats. So that's you know, the best we've done in our 5 years.
We're just raising money for the Fast Break Foundation. We have a silent auction is, you know, the first hour and a half, 2 hours, and you go into a live auction. That's really when the, you know, the fun starts. We get to throw the rookies into different situations. We, you know, play the game. I think it's Pyramid this year. We did Family Feud the past couple years. So I think it's just a way for us to engage our fans, have fun, but also raise money for a great cause.
The V Foundation and St. Jude's, they came together this week to make something special for the entire NBA. And you know, I've worked with St. Jude's in the past, and it's just been, you know, terrific. I mean, they really, you know, do all they can for cancer research and childhood cancer specifically. You know, I've been working with them since my rookie year, and I mean, yeah, I just can't say enough about them. They really, you know how to give back. They do things the right way, and, you know, they continue to fight the good fight. You know, we're here to entertain. We're here to play basketball and you know, take care of our families, but we're also here to take care of others. And I think, I keep mentioning perspective, but I mean, that really is, you know, what it's all about is, you know, we're here to live together in any way we can, you know, come together and give back. I mean, this is just one way of doing it, but there are many other ways out there.
So to be here trick-or-treating with the Hope Kids again, it really means a lot, and it's a good way for Lou and myself and the Timberwolves to give back, and the kids were awesome.
Follow me! To the candy!
Being ball players and athletes and in some ways public figures, I think that, you know, Lou and myself, you know, when we were young, when we were that age, we were very much like them. And we're going to keep continuing to give back in positive ways, and the kids are great.
I'm here for the Polar Bear Plunge for Special Olympics Minnesota. This is my first time plunging. Actually, I went in there twice, so might be able to call it two times. Some people have been in there five times, but it's all for a great cause, and we didn't get the best of weather today, but it was still for a great cause. In sunny weather or cold weather, it's always great to give back, and, you know, more than anything, we had a lot of fun doing it too. So, you know, I've only been here for maybe an hour, maybe a little bit less, but they just, you know, kind of brought me in, had fun, all smiled and high fived. So it was a really great time, and I appreciate everybody coming out here and supporting Special Olympics Minnesota.
For more information and to vote for Kevin Love, go to the NBA's Facebook page and share this video with your friends on Facebook and Twitter using the hashtag VoteLove.